Our call to worship this morning comes from John chapter 1, verse 29, in which John the Baptist says, "Look, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world." Let us continue to worship that Lamb of God who takes away all our sins. Let us sing, "All hail the power of Jesus Christ."